can you tell us about the fight?
It was a good fight. I had a lot going, but you know, I got a cut over my eyelid that, you know, we thought it was best in my interest to just, you know, stop the fight, because when you get a cut over your eyelid, it doesn't replace, that doesn't heal that easy, you know. And, you know, this is like the first cut I really have over my eyelid, you know, above my eyes, good, but when it comes down to the eyelid, those are chances we don't want to take.
All right, what do you think about Arthur Szpilka?
Well, you know, he's... At first, you know, I didn't think nothing. He's a good kid. You know, he's just got a long way to go. And, you know, like I told him earlier, I said, you know, respect goes a long way. And, you know, in this game, just love and respect, you'll go, you know. You can do anything in this game that you want to do. So he's a good fighter. I give him credit, you know, he says no one. He still got some time on his hands.
Alright, so after this fight, now everything is cool between him and you?
Everything is good. Everything has always been cool with him. And I'm, you know,
we saw it in the press conference, but it was maybe just a little bit playing around.
At first, you know, the first thought when somebody comes in your face like that is only just to get him down, you know. And with me, I don't play that game, you know. But you know, we settled all that. It's good, you know. He apologizes to me, and you know, we're good, man. You know, it's all love and fun here. It's just different perspective, you know. So quite a good thing is different.
Yeah, there he goes, right there. All right, so we wish you good luck for the future.
Thanks.
And hope to see you again in Poland.